Morning student of class 4. I am your computer teacher Sonjit sir. Hope you all are fine. Today I am going to start a new chapter which is Windows GUI operating system. Okay, so let's start. Before starting the discussion, I want to tell all of you that I would provide all the question answer as a PDF, and you need to click the link in the YouTube description box, and the PDF will automatically be downloaded in your phone, and then you can write the question answer on your computer copy from the PDF. Okay, so let's start the discussion. Here you can see the content of this chapter. Number one is MS Windows and its features. Number two is desktop and common desktop icons. Number three is customize the desktop. Number four is taskbar and its paper parts. And number five is customize the taskbar. Number six is the shortcut menu. Okay, today I am going to discuss MS Windows and its features. Okay, and desktop and common desktop icons. Okay, these two topics I will discuss in this video. Okay, so move on to next page. Here you can see the MS Windows and its features. Okay, you can see here a table. Hardware is the tangible part of a computer that can be seen and touched. That means we all know that hardware can be seen and touched. Okay, we can see the hardware parts and also touch the hardware part. Okay, software is a program in a computer. Okay, software is a program in a computer, but both cannot work in isolation. Okay, both cannot work in isolation. Okay, a hardware needs a software, and a software needs a hardware to work properly. That means both are depends from each other. Okay, on each other. That's why a hardware needs a software. Without a software, a hardware cannot work, and without a hardware, a software cannot work. Okay, next thing is operating system. Operating system means a operating system acts as an interface between the user and the hardware. It is the basic software without which a computer does not work. That means a operating system is a system interface between user and the hardware. That means we can interpret with the hardware via operating system. We are unable to interpret the hardware directly. Okay, so we need a operating system. Some example of operating system are Windows, Linux, Unix, Apple, iOS. Okay, these are the example of operating system. Okay, next is an operating system could be CUI, means character user interface, and GUI means graphical user interface. The CUI OS use only the text, whereas the GUI OS use the graphics to interact with the user. Okay, that means CUI means the user interacts with the computer with the help of some predefined commands through a command line interface. That means in CUI we use to type some commands to give instruction to the computer, but in GUI we can interact easily through the graphics. Okay, GUI uses graphics to interact with the user. Okay, graphics. Here you can see the Windows which is based on GUI OS, and Linux which is based on command user interface OS. Okay, in this picture Windows operating system is graphics based, and the Linux operating system is command based. Then that means command based means we can type the commands to give instruction to the computer. Okay, you must have observed that it is possible that a particular computer does not have a MS Paint, MS Word, games. Okay, that means the software part. Okay, but every computer has MS Windows or some other operating system like Mac or DOS, etc. Okay, operating system. Next part is function of an operating system. Function of an operating system is very important part. A operating system does all the work which is important to maintain a computer and its connected device. That means here is an example. You can understand that you try to play a soundtrack. ओके यू ट्राई टू प्ले साउंड ट्रैक म्यूजिक बट द स्पीकर इज़ नॉट कनेक्टेड दैट मीन्स इन योर कंप्यूटर द स्पीकर इज़ नॉट कनेक्टेड ओके इन केस द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम विल गिव यू ए मैसेज सेइंग स्पीकर नॉट कनेक्टेड दैट मीन्स द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम नोज दैट द स्पीकर इज़ नॉट कनेक्टेड टू योर कंप्यूटर ओके दैट्स वाई द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम फाइंड आउट द प्रॉब्लम एंड गिव ए मैसेज टू यू एंड सेइंग दैट स्पीकर इज़ नॉट कनेक्टेड सो द जॉब ऑफ एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इज टू मैनेज ऑल द रिसोर्स ओके दिस इज़ द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम ओके नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज MS Windows and its features. Okay, MS Windows and its features. An operating system, first GUI edition, of Windows was introduced in 1955. That means first Windows based operating system introduced in 1955. Increased uses of technology and continuous research led to the development and advanced edition of Windows. Okay, named as 98 2000. These are the example of advanced edition of Windows. Or 98 2000, Windows Me, Windows NT, Windows 2003 XP, Vista 7 8 10. These are the all development of advanced edition of Windows. Okay, here you can see the logos of Windows. Okay, this picture is also in your book. You can look at the images and you will know the version of Windows. Okay, next is features of MS Windows 10. Features of MS Windows 10, that means the last edition of Windows, which released on 29 July 2015. Okay, the features of MS Windows is MS Windows is user friendly, that's why easy to use and learn. That means user friendly means we can easily use it and work on it. Okay, it is a multi-user operating system. It allows multiple users to work on a document at the same time. That means multiple user can work at a same time in a document, on a document. Okay, it is good memory management. Okay, this memory management, this operating system memory management is very good. In it, a person can change the look of the desktop and screen saver as per their choice. That means we can change the desktop background or wallpaper on this operating system. Okay, a person can place their favorite programs on the taskbar in the Windows 10. Okay, a person can also change the favorite programs on change the place of a favorite program on the taskbar of Windows 10. Okay, we can easily pin the program favorite programs of on the taskbar on the in the Windows 10 operating system. Okay, what is desktop? Now next part is what is desktop. Desktop means when we switch on the computer and we will see a background of a computer screen. This is called desktop. Okay, in a computer, desktop is the working area on the computer screen. It has various icon and taskbar also. Okay, icon on the small picture that represent file, folders and programs. They play a very important role in graphic user interface. Okay, so the desktop means the working area of a computer screen. It has various icon and taskbar. And icons are the small picture of the represent files, folders and programs. Okay, so here are the some icon person can find on each desktop. Okay, number one is this PC. You can see the picture of this PC. This shows available drives and content stored on the computer system. Double click on the icon to find the content on the computer system. That means we need to double click on it and the my computer or this PC will open. Okay, and we can see the drives and content stored on the computer system. Okay, next is network. Network means this allows you to connect with other available computer and access the stored file. That means network means network connect, network is allows to connect with other available computer, okay, and access, also access and share these files, okay. Next is recycle bin. Recycle means mainly used to hold the delete files or folder. That means we delete something, the file is move on to the recycle bins after deleting, okay. They can be restored and backup back to original location from here. That means we can also restore the file from recycle bin, okay. Next is shortcut. There are these are the desktop icon, okay. Next is shortcut. These are icons of application with a small jump arrow, okay. With a small, here you can see a small arrow, jump arrow, okay. It gives the user the direct access of the application. That means when we click double click on it, the application will be open, okay. That means the direct access to the application, okay. Next is application. Every application has a graphical image. Here you can see the Google Chrome image. Here you can see the Google Chrome image, okay. Every application has a graphical image. It gives access to the related application, okay. Move on to the next page. Here you can see some important question answer of the following chapter. Define operating system with example. We already discussed about operating system. Operating system acts as an interface between the user and the hardware. It is the basic software without which a computer doesn't work. Some example of an operating system: Windows, Linux, Unix and Apple iOS. Okay, next is explain the following. Number A is GUI, number B is CUI, number A is graphical user interface and number C is character user interface. Okay, next number question number 3 is what is the difference between GUI and CUI? Okay, the GUI operating system means uses graphical interface and CUI means only text, okay. This is the main difference between these two operating system. Next is what is function of an operating system. Operating system does all the work which is important to maintain a computer and its concerned device, okay. This is the main function of an operating system. Next is write the features of Windows 10 and what is a desktop. Write the uses of recycle bin. Okay, these are only 7 questions. I will give other many more questions in my next video. So you can write the question answer on your computer copy. And as I told you, I provide all the question answer as a PDF file. You can just click on the link on the YouTube description box and the PDF will automatically download it and write all question answer on your computer copy. Okay, so I am ending the discussion here and I will continue the chapter in my next video. But all you need to do one thing, that read the book carefully for better understanding, okay. So no more today. Till then, goodbye, take care and thank you.